so sorry.
That was a sick flick.
Yes, it was. So what now, Mark?
You gentlemen want to smoke some Jada Jada? You know, that movie was just stating what is going to happen.
Okay, here we go.
Shut the fuck up, Sid.
Well, you think the zombie apocalypse is really going
to
happen?
Man, are you kidding? I'm praying for it to happen, Steve. And when it does happen, you fucks are going to thank me for being prepared.
Okay, so what's your plan then? When is it gonna happen?
I am going to kill a lot of people.
You mean dead people?
No. Anyone really. Anybody that fucks with me and my survival is getting killed. Dead.
Okay, so you're gonna kill us.
What? No. I need you guys.
Yeah, probably as bait.
Well, maybe Steve.
Hey, what the hell, man?
What? You still owe me money, homie.
Okay. We'll play along. So what are you gonna do if it happens?
Well, first, I need an AK-47.
Where the fuck are you gonna get an AK-47?
Somewhere, I guess. I know people.
What, like on eBay?
No. I'll go to a gun shop. Or I'll go to the black market in Buffalo.
What exactly are you going to tell them? That you're prepared to kill dead people?
Okay, settle down. Let's just plan this correctly. Just to have a conversation.
I'm telling you, dicks. It's going to happen.
So when would it start, dick?
It can happen anywhere, at any time, dick.
Then you're going to need a survival kit first.
Right to the zombie apocalypse.
The zombie apocalypse.
The zombie apocalypse.
Yeah. Oh. First things first, we gotta put better beer in the survival kit.
So what exactly are you gonna put in the kit?
We need the necessities first.
Start with the first aid kit.
Which will have bandages, rubbing alcohol, and calm balls, and so on.
A flashlight, lighter, and matches for light, cooking, and Mary Jane. Oh yeah, put that on the kit too.
Bottled water, map, maybe a granola bar, condoms.
Condoms? Why the hell do we need condoms?
You know, you want to be safe.
Why, just in case an attractive zombie comes up to you? Oh, brains.
No, no. Well, in case you meet like a hot survivor, you know, you want to be safe.
If there's zombies walking around, getting a girl pregnant is going to be the least of our worries. Besides, just pull out.
Oh, okay. Alright, whatever.
Where are you gonna place the kids?
I guess we place it in different areas. Our house being one of them.
Well, I would keep one on my work, but I need something bigger. Since I work on the 20th floor, and God knows I'm gonna kill a lot of people just to survive.
That's a lot of zombies to go through.
Zombies? I'm talking about my coworkers. They're a bunch of assholes. Fuck them. Help!
Okay. Well, I'm gonna carry one around with me because I take the subway.
Fuck that, you're dead.
Why? Because I take the transit?
Yeah, you might as well cover yourself in hot sauce because there ain't no way that you're getting out of there.
And he might be a real Mandarin buffet. Oh,
well, okay, okay. Okay, George A. Romero, where are you gonna put your kit?
Easy. My trunk.
I'm gonna fill my car with guns, a samurai sword, a first aid kit, a shovel, and a motherfucking chainsaw.
And you're gonna drive around with it all the time?
Sure am.
So what happens when a cop pulls you over?
I guess you'll see more of an ass apocalypse than a zombie one when they put you away.
That's stupid, man.
Hey, guys. Did you know that porn stars who do anal have to wear diapers because they can't hold their shit in?
What does that have to do with anything we're talking about?
Yeah, man, you sure you don't have ADD?
This is important to know.
Yeah, as much as it's important to know the plot to Showgirls.
Okay, alright. We need to find a safe location to meet up if it happens.
When it happens.
When it happens, we have to assume that our houses are gone and we're the only survivors.
Well, what do you guys suggest?
Storage unit. Put a lot of stuff in there.
We need a gas-powered generator.
Lots of water and preserved food.
We need more weapons, like chainsaws, bullets, knives, and tons of gas.
We need several pair of clothes and a much bigger first aid kit.
Wait, you mean men's clothing, right?
Yeah.
And we need a vehicle, like a van, to put it all in.
Yeah, we can soup up the cars. Good idea.
Does anyone here know how to soup up cars, really? No?
We look it up on the internet.
Man, the internet won't work.
Okay, then one of us has to learn how to soup up cars.
Then we all have to learn stuff. Like, before it all happens.
Okay. Anthony has to be a doctor since he looks the part. And take a minor course in learning the basics, you know, like fixing scars, what medicine is good for certain symptoms.
Okay, so, amputate the leg that was bitten?
Idiot! What's the other leg?
Oh. Sorry.
Fuck!
Okay, then Steven has to learn to become a mechanic. Not only for cars though, boats, motorbikes, any form of transportation.
So fix the car, guys!
Jeez, you're such an idiot. All the car needed was more gas.
I guess Sid would learn about building things since we need somewhere to build walls and stuff to protect us. You would learn the proper ways and what tools to use.
Idiot.
Huh? So what do you think?
You built shit! How the fuck are we supposed to get in there? Sid!
It won't come in this way!
Okay, I guess you'll be a weapon / warrior / hunting expert, finding any sort of weapon to use to your advantage.
I told you it was gonna happen. Fuck prohibition. Shots on me. Suck this shit.
What's he doing, man? There's no zombies in the sky.
I don't know, man, but it scared me more than the zombies are. You ain't controlling
me. Damn right I will. I got shit already that'll make you guys shit your pants.
We believe you. So we got our plan set?
Oh. Man, we're out of chips and everything else.
I guess we had to go get more.
Yeah, better walk. I don't feel that good drive.
We use some fresh air.
You idiot, we walked in the first place.
Come on. I imagine the zombie apocalypse did happen.
Yeah. What the fuck?
What's going on?
gotta be the weed.
Yeah, baby!
I told you it was gonna happen! Watch out, fuckers! I got this! Hey, zombies! I'm no mathematician, but I know A plus K equals 47!
We're fucked!
Fuck them, 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 fu